You know, we all know about dot-com bubbles back in 99, 2000, the real estate bubble, the stock market bubble, and these bubbles that we've lived, fueled by a number of things. Relatively inexpensive labor and access to cheap Canada, things like fair trade and greater transparency. You can no longer treat workers like commodities, and soon there will be no corner of the world that a company or enterprise can hide from that.